As secretary, it's on my authority that these vaccines are authorized, and I want the American people to know that I have absolute and complete confidence in the integrity and the independence of the processes used by the FDA to approve these vaccines, that I have complete confidence in the safety and efficacy of these vaccines. And I am just so grateful to NIH and Moderna and all the participants in Operation Warp Speed for bringing us to this point where now we can see the light at the end of the tunnel from this dark period. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Secretary.
Thank you.
Any questions or concerns?
No.
All right. Just a little Band-Aid just in case it bleeds. Thank you so much, sir.
And thank you to NIH.
What's your return card?
Next, we have Dr. Tony Fauci.
Hi. 12-24-40.
So many in our nation are saying, if Dr. Fauci gets the vaccine, I'm going to get the vaccine. So tell us a little bit of why it's important.
Well, for me, it's important for two reasons. One is that I'm an attending physician here on the staff at the National Institutes of Health Clinical Center. And so I do see patients, but as important or more important is as a symbol to the rest of the country that I feel extreme confidence in the safety and the efficacy of this vaccine. And I want to encourage everyone who has the opportunity to get vaccinated so that we could have a veil of protection over this country that would end this pandemic.
Thank you, Dr. Fauci, for coming today. Any last minute questions, concerns?
No.
All right. I'm just scrunch up a little bit here. Sure, I get a good intramuscular injection here. Thanks for helping out. And pinch. Before you let go, let me put a Band-Aid on. Okay, super. Thank you so much.
All right, Dr. Fauci, thank you. Next we have Dr.
What a moment for the nation. Elizabeth Cohen, Dr. Fauci, you know him well, getting this vaccine, saying how important it is to show the American people it is safe. What was it like watching that?
It was amazing to watch it. And I thought it was, you know, I smiled when I saw that he was asked, do you have any questions or concerns? Which is, of course, the protocol and absolutely should happen. You know, this is the man who probably knows more about this vaccine than almost anyone on earth. So it's what people forget sometimes is that the NIH worked with Moderna to create mRNA vaccines. And they were tried out in other viruses, but it never quite got to market. So this is the first one that has gotten this far. But what a moment for the man who played such a role in developing this vaccine to get the vaccine himself.
And who will continue in a really important role, Dr. Gold, as we look at his boss. This is Dr. Collins, his boss, Fauci's boss. But Fauci will continue in a very important role in the incoming Biden administration.
Sure. He will continue to advise and provide judgment, as he has done for many administrations. You know, actually, I know that each of these three gentlemen that just got their shots or are getting their shots this morning, but particularly Dr. Fauci and I were both faculty members at Cornell back in the dark ages together. So to see him ascend to this level of trust and responsibility, and now to be a national and global leader, and by getting his shot this morning to inspire all of the Americans who trust him so much,
yes,
is really historic.